What if scenarios have become very popular as of late? Something that you can easily thank Dragon Ball Z games for. People on DeviantArt like the idea so much, or ideas, that they have actually created a meme around it. The what if meme. You know, what if Goku got the Omnitrix? What if Batman acquired the Venom symbiote? What if Deku had the powers of insert name of random superhero here? And in this video, I will be giving you my top 10 list of folks from within the DeviantArt community who make their own what if memes. I will be this order will be completely based upon how much I like the scenarios. And just for the record, just because someone appears high on the list doesn't mean I like all of the scenarios they created. But it would more or less mean that I did like most of the scenarios that that person created. And with that said, let's kick this video off with number 10, Kaiju Alpha 1.0. He has 644 watchers, 339.8K page views, and 1.7K deviations. Blue Raptor 689. He has 22 watchers, 983 page views, and 46 deviations. Callius. I probably butchered that. He has 50 watchers, 3.4k page views, and 460 deviations. Jamerson 1. He has 718 watchers, 66.8k page views, and 1.5k deviations. GFW09. He has 323 watchers, 144.5k page views, and 200 Billy1999. He has 209 watchers, 55.6k page views, and 534 deviations. Thunder Student. He has 519 watchers, 205.9k page views, and 683 deviantions. Darkie's Nightmare. He has 179 watchers, 17.2k page views, and 859 deviations. Jason Pictures. He has 2K Watchers, 20.1K Deviations, and 435.3K Page Views. Ajin Lord. He has 79 watchers, 33.7k page views, and 4.2k deviations.